Good one, champion. In this workout, we are going to train inflow double hand center stick that we learned in last session. We'll start with center stick. Slowly start. Focus on the direction, stick flow. Yes, after each exercise, we will take 5 seconds rest. Next, we will do the same exercise overhead. Good one. 3 more seconds. 5 seconds rest. Next one you will do in your left side. Double hand center stick on your left side. Good one, keep moving. We'll take 5 seconds rest now. When we come back, we are going to do the same thing on our right side. At this point, we need not to focus on speed. We need to get the right rotation and good flow. Good one. So we are done with the first set. We will take 30 seconds rest before we start the next set. So in the next set, we are going to do the same exercise, 4 different variations. Good. We are going to start in 10 seconds. Be ready. And start now. Center stick, double hand, inflow. You're doing good. Next one is overhead. More seconds. Take it slow. Yeah, 5 seconds rest. Next, on your left side. Keep moving. More seconds. Yes, and we are going to do the same thing on our right side. Good one, let's start now. Yes, so you're starting these exercises new. You might feel pain on few of the muscle. Don't worry, your muscle is getting adapted to this new workout. You will definitely feel good. Good one, you're starting these exercises new. Your muscles are getting adapted to this workout. And this is a sign that your muscle is getting stronger and growing. And we are going to start again in next 5 seconds. Next set is going to be the same. Let's start from center stick inflow. Ten more seconds. Next, we are going to do overhead. keep moving. Focus on each and every rotation. If you focus on each and every rotation, you will get this technique really well. 5 seconds rest. Left side. Keep going. Yes, next we are going to do in the right side. Keep moving. Last 10 seconds. Very good one, champions. Now we are reaching the final set in this workout routine. Good. You have started this workout with full enthusiasm. Keep this alive until the end of this course. You can do this. Just in another 7 seconds, we are going to start the final set in this workout. Come on, let's start now. Center stick. All these workout, we are taking it really slow. Three seconds. Next is overhead. After some time, we are going to do it faster. When you keep training this skill, your body and mind will get trained, and we are going to do all these skills faster in the sessions to come. Good one. This is the last set. Focus more. Good. You're doing good. Very nice. Good one. Last 5 seconds. Last exercise. Come on your right side. Good one, champion. Very nice. Okay, good. We are doing our best. Now we are done with our workout. Let's move on to the skill for the day.